Hi guys! Today we'll learn about even and odd numbers. Yay! But first, what is a good way to figure out if a number is an even or an odd number? An even number can be grouped by two, and an odd number cannot be evenly grouped by two. But what does that mean? Let's look at this example. Here we have four apples. Is four an even or odd number? Let's group it by two. Two over here and another two over here. That means four is an even number. Let's try another example. There are eight bananas. Can these bananas be grouped by two? Four over here and four over here. The number eight can be grouped by two. Eight is an even number. Great job! Now it's time for watermelons. There are five watermelons here. Is five an even or odd number? Here we have three and another two over here. Five can't be grouped by two. Five is not an even number, which means five is an odd number. One more time, this time with pairs. Is seven an even or odd number? Here we have three and another four over here. Seven can't be grouped by two, making it an odd number. Today we learned about the difference between even and odd numbers. See you next time. Goodie!